Hey everyone, it's Joseph, and this is another one of my lunch break vlogs. Today is not really all that exciting. It's a Monday. Lunch is pretty spare. In fact, today it comprises of coffee from this morning, which is still coffee, still very nice. And because I'm a little tight this week, today's lunch is cheese sandwich. And it tastes just like a cheese sandwich. So, I'm just tickled with myself today. Today's been lame. So, since the last time I've recorded one of these, one of my work buddies has left the job, and then my other buddy is also now gone, so I feel kind of lonely, but, you know, it is what it is. Work. But, not really. Maybe I'm just, I don't know what I'm trying to say. I wear my glasses all day, safety goggles. This is the worst lunch vlog so far. I watched a cool movie last night. It's called The Bloody Pit of Horror. And it's an old Italian horror movie. It's kind of a superhero thing too. The Crimson Executioner is haunting this tower. I don't know what to say. Also watched Salome's Last Dance. That was awesome. Cheese sandwich. I think today's like the 5th or the 6th. My best friend's birthday is on the 25th, so I gotta think of something to do for them. And I'm hoping I get some good ideas. Man, these cameras. I see every little pore and wrinkle in my face, and I don't like it. Humpty Dumpty. Nothing to say. So I'm just gonna, like, end this work.